I'm Rob Brown. I've been coach here of men's golf for about 6 years. We are very spoiled in that we have won conference every year. We've gone to nationals every year, and we hope for more of the same. We have a pretty outstanding schedule, and I hope we can compete at a very high level. This year we have the fewest players available for the fall. We hope to have more in the spring. But we have our number one and two players coming back. Fernando Arzate is a All-American. He has a scoring average of about 71. He's a great player, and he is our number one player. Andre Bocchetta is number two. He played last year and had some incredibly strong finishes. John Deere, where the John Deere Classic is, where Spieth and a lot of players that you'll recognize on the big time tour have played, he shot 68-68 and won that tournament, and he's coming back, so we're excited about that. The opportunity for somebody to show how strong they are to fill the rest of the three spots are very capable. All the guys are very capable. Juan Gomez, who will be a senior, he's actually coming back to Bellevue University for his graduate degrees, but he will have one more year of eligibility, and he's coming back, and he is from Columbia. We have an opportunity to be very good with two players that are from Argentina. They were here last year also. Lautaro Marzillo, I'm struggling with his pronunciation always, and Iñaki Aldeo. Both of them are fine players and a very unique story. Iñaki is such a fine all-around athlete. He's great in tennis, racquetball, ping pong, everything. He's very fine in golf, but he's exceptional in soccer also. So this fall, he will be playing soccer, and when he can fit it in, he'll play golf. In the spring, which is the majority of the really important tournaments for us, he will be invested only in golf. But he's a two-sport guy, and that doesn't happen very often. And Mark, is the soccer coach, is pleased to have him. He's done a nice job for them, as well as he does a nice job for us. We have a lot of things to look forward to, and the trips that we go on are outstanding. We're probably as upbeat as we have been in the past, without the same amount of number. We don't have the numbers we've had in the past. We will in the spring, but we don't have them this fall. But we're looking forward to having a great chance at conference and going to nationals again, which is again at John Deere. And we just are pleased that we had two players graduate. We've had about seven graduates from the golf team, which is a great thing that I'm as proud of as the way they play. Our GPA is about 3.2, and we have the nicest, greatest, most fun, lovable kids that you'll ever have. My wife and I have really enjoyed spending time with them socially and observing them. We'd love to have you have a chance to see us. We don't play very close to home. That's the downside, but if there's ever an opportunity, I'd love to have you be there. Thanks so much for paying attention to Bellevue University Men's Golf.